You ask me 'cause you think I'm smart. Why your body has so many parts. Well, I'll explain it all to you. Then you can be a smart one too. First you've got to have a face and have it in the proper place. Right above your neck and just below your hair. You've got to have a face for looking in the mirror, or you would see an empty space. If you didn't have a face, you've got to have a nose as well. Or how are you supposed to smell? If you didn't have one, what a big mistake. You couldn't smell the cookies your grandmother bakes, or have a single thing to blow. If you didn't have a nose, you need a pair of eyes for looking very wise. Any shape and any color. And you need a pair of ears, or you couldn't hear your mother calling you to supper. You also need a mouth to let your talking out, and teeth for chewing up your candy, and for picking up your things and wearing pretty rings. Fingers come in very handy. Then you've got to have some skin. Skin to keep your body in. 'Cause when you're feeling sick and your head is awful hot, and you're at the doctor's waiting for a shot, he couldn't stick his needle in. If you didn't have some skin, you need a pair of hands for digging in the sand, and two little feet to walk on. And feet are really neat for running down the street, and handy to hang your socks on. Now my little story's done, and singing it was lots of fun. So treat your body nice, and it will be your friend. And don't forget to wash it every now and then. Now you know as much as me. You're just as smart as you can be.